Hey guys, this is part 16 of Naruto Uzumaki Chronicles. I've defeated the giant mantis creatures.
Wait, doesn't this machine bother you?
What bothers me is a giant praying mantis trying to rip me apart!
Yeah, that's what bothers me the most.
Indeed. Alright, let's head back.
I really need to sleep. Mission complete. I must save it now, because I'd rather not risk doing it again. An analysis of the machine that Neji and I discovered reveals that it was used in the same kind of experiments as those conducted in the deserted village. Also, from my description of the mysterious ninja encountered at the Tatsu's pool, it becomes clear that these were ninja from the Sound Village. That's strange. Sound Village foot soldiers would never stand that way. All of this points to the probability that the mastermind behind the string of mysterious incidents is none other than Orochimaru. I must save it. It's always better to save instead of risk doing it again. Doing it again. Prisoner Escort 3? Aw, man. Border Town. Yeah! Great, two more. I am not. Yeah. Whoa! A Tonfa-wielding brute! Oh, three of them, and an outlaw Kunoichi. Okay, you bastards really make me sick.
There's trouble brewing. Look.
I don't like this.
No! Please don't let him get me! See?
Yeah, but he's got Orochimaru after him. No wonder he's nervous.
Yeah, well... Huh? Did you say Orochimaru? Is that true?
Yeah.
But if Orochimaru's at... What will you do if you're attacked by...
I don't know.
You're an overcome.
Okay, I'm taking this guy.
I don't like this. And they've got Wolverine claws. Well, one of them does.
I know that you guys are Orochimaru's henchmen.
They're...
Aren't you gonna say anything? That's so rude.
They're silent? Not talking, huh?
I'm sick of talking to myself. Come on, bring it on.
Now you're asking for it, Soundstone.
Let's go. It's the wrong way. Take them off quick.
This isn't easy, guys.
I don't know.
Oh, now you speak.
Yeah, right. Come on!
There is no... We just...
The dead?
Return to the ground.
Hey! Where are you going?
We can finally return.
Hey!
Wait. Are these guys undead or something?
What are these guys?
I think they're some kind of revenants. Oh no. Missions like this.
Hey!
Closed for business. Emporium Karine hasn't been open for some time now, since I have already saved the shop twice. They would like me to check out the situation to see if a new problem has occurred. Now what? I haven't worked on that mission in a while.
Thank you.
bitches. Konohamaru?
What are you doing here?
I was sent to buy something, but...
Huh? Oh, you came all the way here only to find an empty shop?
Yeah, and the shopkeeper lady's been gone a long, long time. Too long.
I wonder what happened. Konohamaru, you have any idea where she went?
Any idea? Well... Oh, I know! I think Karin went to the Blue Dragon Cave!
The Aoitatsu cave?
That's where she gets the raw materials for the ninja tools she sells.
I see. And you say she's been gone a long, long time, huh? I wonder if she had an accident or something.
What? An accident? What should we do?
Don't worry. I'll go and check out this dragon cave thing myself.
Great idea. I can always count on you.
Right. Leave it to me.
There it is, Aoitatsu Cave. It means blue dragon in Japanese. Thank you. You guys open every single package I get and eat what's inside. Yes, I've made it.
It's the Kei Konohamaru was talking about. To think she'd come here all alone. She sure is dedicated to business. Hey! Karin! Where are you? No sign of her. She's gotta be around here somewhere. Hey! Karin! Hello!
Where the hell is she?
Annoying kid.
Who said that?
Who were you guys?
Whoa!
Kill.
It's those undead Soundfoot soldiers.
I've seen these guys before.
Is it that my friends have unlimited